I mean, obviously I'll be prime minister one day, but I wasn't going to do it until after I finished playing basketball.